You write, you act, and you do them both well. Why in the world would you decide to be a director, which is really hard?
Well, number one, I consider myself a writer-director, but not an actor. And I'm very, you know, fortunate, and I would say also blessed, that I'm able to do what I love to do, and that is to make films. Because the majority of the people in this world go to their grave having slaved to the job all their life. And so I'm happy I'm able to make films.